robotics exhibit has opened in cyberspace quadrant 3, offering the world's first historical exhibit of roboid technology. On the first day, an auction of memorabilia raised over 4 billion credits for the Lego Robotics Development Foundation. The most sought-after item, an original 1998 RCX computer, sold for 2.3 billion credits.